interesting to see what happens from here.
I mean, she had the difficulties, she had all the things, but there's more stuff coming.
And this is the stuff.
And the proof is here.
And don't blink, because you may miss this quite a display here. You'll see a Tkachev, and the next move you see will be an immediate Marinich, which is that move. It's actually, she starts a Tkachev, releases the bar, does a front flip, and grabs the bar in an underhand grip.
Needs a 9.925. She is the reigning world champion, 4'4", 60 pounds.
Comes up right in the beginning here. Her next major release move, she does a 1.5 pirouette into a high Jaeger flip right here. Well done. And now she's setting up. All she has left here is a double layout.
That's all she has left. Just a double layout. Here it goes.
That one step on the landing.
That cost her. You can almost guarantee that cost her a medal, maybe.
When she won the world championships in 1991, she nailed the landing. And in a competition like this, with the best of the best, you must stick that landing.
Well, it's too bad, because everything that came before the landing was dazzling.
Here's the 1.5 pirouette to a high Jaeger front flip. Look how far she is away from the bar, with catches with straight arms. Beautiful high double layout. She sees the ground, but she just gets that step forward. Her body was leaning forward.
And think how far we've come in the last 20 years since Olga Korbut dazzled the world with a backflip off the high bar. And everybody thought, oh my, you can't do that. 9.912. She is tied. 9.912. They give her the tie. And the crowd says,